In this question, we're starting from 0.5000 moles of alum.